Hello class 8 students, today we are going to start the first chapter of computers, that is introduction to Microsoft Access 2007. So before discussing about MS Access, that is the Microsoft Access, we must know that what is the meaning of the database. So what the database is? Database is a place where we keep, where we organize our data and information. As we all know that in today's world, data is of utmost importance. If we don't keep our data properly, then we are going to have a lots of problem later. So a database is an organized collection of data that is stored in a computer and can be used in various ways. So for different people, there is a different type of data that is stored. For example, a bank may keep the data of its customers and all the transactions that they do, the money they deposit, the money that they withdraw. So all the data, all the information of the customers of the bank are stored with the banks. And we can also say that if you take the example of the school keep the information of all the students, all the teachers, and all the employees who are working at a school or at any educational institution. So the proper maintenance and proper keeping of data is very, very important. And success and failure of any company, any organization depends upon how the data is kept. If the data is not kept properly, then there is going to be lots of problems later. For example, if you are students and your data, your marks of unit tests, your marks of midterm exam, final exam, if they are not kept properly, then there is going to be lots of problem while generating the report card. So the data is stored in the form of tables, and a database may contain a single or multiple tables. So what is table? I think all of you know that table is an organized collection of data in the form of rows and columns. So the data is stored in the form of rows and columns. So a database is a place where all the data, all the information about a company or organization is stored and kept properly. And at regular interval, it is manipulated and managed in a proper manner. So now let us see and go through few questions that you have to do in your notebooks that you will make for computer. Note down these questions and answer these questions.